Well, at least we saved a puppy today.